5 minutes long? What if I sort of explain a thing or two here and there so these lovely people don't go insane? Keep things tight and bouncy.
Tight and bouncy?
Just agree with him, it's ever so much simpler.
But I don't know what I'm agreeing to.
Even so, I promise it will be better. Otherwise, we'll be here all night.
Fine, carry on.
Thrilled to have you on board. In fact, we'll start with you. Short version, we're in London, and it's 1939. But you all must know that because, well, you're here, aren't you? And all these women want things. I know, women wanting things. They get to do that now. So, Dorothy Gale. I'm sure you've heard of her.
Why would they have heard of me?
Don't worry about it. Dorothy has had what I would like to call a strange couple of decades. And now she lives in London and works for my sister. That one, Wendy Darling. They help out orphans, like that very precious little girl with the lantern that you just saw. It's all very noble.